DIY ww1 roadie helmet. First, just spray paint the screen. Get a work helmet that looks like this. And then step two for the chin strap, just get a thin women's belt wrapped in the liner. Once you got all that done, you got your ww1 roadie helmet done.